just saved your asses!
You didn't need your help!
The hell you didn't!
Stow it! All of you!
We have to go back. Our dad's down there, and we're not leaving without him.
That's real admirable of you. But your father's not there anymore.
Dad, this whole time, you were one of them. You're a ghost.
Try the ghost! That's your commanding officer.
You boys have no idea how hard this was for me. But once I make a choice, there's no turning back. You and your brother still have a lot to learn, but you've passed all your tests. Welcome to the ghosts.
We're ready. We won't let you down.
There's no way you ever could. I'm proud of you. Both of you.
That's all well and good. But what the hell are we gonna do about Rourke?
Rourke? That's the guy hunting the ghost, right?
Yeah. He's good. Very good. And he knows how we operate.
But how's that possible?
He was one of us.
It was 12 years ago when the Federation's military threatened all of South America. Their leader, General Almagro, demanded all U.S.-born citizens be imprisoned or executed. It was Rourke who convinced Washington to let the ghosts solve the problem. The U.S. sent an invasion force to destroy the Federation. Rourke led us to eliminate Almagro. But Rourke became obsessed with him. He talked of the man as if he were a bounty. And it was clear he would stop at nothing to claim that prize. To us, Rourke was a legend. The man could walk through hell and not get burned. Ghosts were the best of the best, but Rourke was the reason we were feared.
We are here for one man! Almagro, follow my lead! Merrick, Ajax, Top Flank, Elias, here with me!
Ghost element is on deck.
Roger, Patty. We're 70.
Overlord, get me through to Ironheart.
Roger.
Right side!
Before we go,
catch your breath.
Permission to speak freely?
What is it?
I think we should call this one. I mean, that asshole just flooded the damn city. It took out half his own guys.
And half of ours, too. We're ghosts, Merrick. We finished the mission.
Yeah, this is different.
Anything else you want to say, Sergeant?
No, sir.
This place isn't gonna hold!
It's hot out there. All right, let's go get this son of a bitch. At least three tangos, 10 meters.
Stay alert.
Looks like it's just you and me now, brother. Follow my lead. Shit, stay down! This'll be useful. Hold up. More up ahead. Go under here, I'll flank around.
We'll take him out on your mark.
Grab a gun off one of these guys.
Priority one, surviving.
Let's get to higher ground. This is like old times, eh, Elias?
The city's falling apart! We're losing our window fast! It looks like this is the only way to go! It's gonna break apart!
Looks like we're saving Merrick's ass again. All right, we regroup, then we take Almagro. Let's go!
We're approaching on your six. Coming in from above.
Nice of you to join us. We thought you were looking fine, you run out.
Start laying down some fire.
Good.
We're too heavy.
Elias, I need you to...
Shit, Rock! Somebody grab him! The whole thing's shifting! It's breaking apart! We gotta move, now! What are we doing here, Elias? We can't save him!
Elias...
We're too heavy! You gotta let him go!
Elias!
It's breaking apart! We gotta move, now! What are we doing here, Elias? We can't save him!
Elias!
We're too heavy! You gotta let him go!
So what did you do?
I made the hardest decision of my life. I let him go and saved the others.
So what happened to him?
We searched for his body for weeks. Finally, we were pulled. He was declared MIA.
But why is he hunting ghosts?
The Federation got to him first. Whatever they did, if they can turn him, they can turn anyone. And a ghost won't stop until he completes his mission.
So, find him before he finds us.
Exactly. There's a man in Caracas who knows where he sleeps. Victor Ramos. He heads up R&D for the Fed. Few men get close enough to call a man like Rourke friend. Ramos is one. To find Rourke, we're going back to Caracas, where this all started.
Power to the elevators. Looks like we've got company. Here they come. Time to upgrade.
They found us. Get back here!
Give me extra charges. I'll cover our exit.
Hook up to the ropes.
Go hook up. I'll be right behind you.
Here they come!
This is Cortez!
Not here. Ash.
I got him.
He knew you would come.
Where's Rourke? Where is he?
I don't know. No one knows.
Ash!
You have 5 seconds to deliver coordinates on Rourke.
Four, he's not here!
Three.
His location isn't there, in an encrypted file!
Well, well, well. If it ain't the Walking Dead.
Rourke.
I knew you'd follow the breadcrumbs.
You tried to kill my father, you piece of shit!
Hesh!
The sons of Elias Walker. Boys sent to do a man's work.
Where are you, Rourke?
Where I am doesn't matter. What matters is, a decade ago you left me to die in this city. And from this night forward, Elias lives with the knowledge he sent his own sons to their death.
It was a setup.
Let's move! Command, mission's compromised! I'm testing an aerial exfil from the 52nd floor!
Copy, 6-2. Prepping emergency CP to new rally point.
We need to find a window before the whole damn place comes down! Winter's ahead! Copy! We can jump from here! Get to the window! Drop your chutes! It's going down! Grab onto something! Watch out!
Ramos's laptop was badly damaged, but NORAD made a big find.
Rourke?
He moves every 12 hours. But for the next 12, we know exactly where he'll be. A floating industrial complex out in the Gulf, occupied by the Federation. They call it the Freeport. NORAD made the find, and they want him alive. You're getting some salvaged birds to hunt with, and I'll be an inspector coordinating the multiple units.
Gonna be one hell of a hunt.
Big game, but you know what to do.
Firefly Zero, this is Outlaw 1-1. We're 2 minutes out.
Roger, 1-1. Remember, we're here for an HBI extraction, so keep the infill team covered until we can get our guys on the ground.
Confirm 5-0. Pops out. Tabs heading 077.
See if we need clearance to engage.
I'm checking on that now. Stand by.
10 seconds out. We need to be able to fire on these guys.
All right, we're cleared to engage.
5-0, do you want the 30mm or missiles?
Everything you got.
Roger.
1-0, we'll give you the 30. All right, boys, let's go pick a fight.
Holy shit, that's a lot of targets.
Lots of machine gun fire down there.
We got enemy fire coming from the building with the smokestacks. It's the building with the smokestacks.
Solid copy on smokestack. 1-1, you tracking all this or engaging targets?
1-1 is re-engaging.
There's more targets on the rooftops. 1-1, we have enemy fire coming from the far west building between the roadways.
1-0 is on. We're engaging the building.
Enemy birds near the smokestacks.
Alright boys, let's go pick a fight.
Holy shit, that's a lot of targets.
Lots of machine gun fire down there.
We got enemy fire coming from the building with the smokestacks. It's the building with the smokestacks.
Solid copy on smokestack. 1-1, you tracking all this or are you engaging targets?
1-1 is re-engaging.
There's no targets on the rooftops. 1-1, we have enemy fire coming from the far west building between the roadways.
1-0 is on the building. We're engaging the building.
Enemy birds near the smokestacks.
We have enemy birds on deck near the smokestack.
Got eyes on them.
Continue engaging.
1-1-1-0, flying outbound for a second. Building suspended. 1-0 is Winchester on 30mm. Setting up for missile shot.
Copy that, 1-0. We're still taking enemy AA fire from behind the smokestacks. 1-1, can you clear them up?
Missile loose. Enemy birds, north side, north side. Missile away.
We have enemy birds coming in from the north. Keep some distance and watch your back scatter.
Firing missile.
Solid box, solid box.
inside your building. We're engaging. Danger close. Repeat, danger close.
Just past those doors!
On the ground! Now!
You boys sure know how to make an entrance.
Shut up!
Pirate, this is Ghost 6-3. Urgently secure. We have a new extraction point now.
Scarecrow, this is 6-1. We have him.
Roger that. Outlaw will bring you to the RV. We need to be mobile in 30 mics.
There are ancient tribes deep in the Amazon who have perfected the art of torture over hundreds of years. The Federation embraced this heritage, enhancing it with more sophisticated methods. They kept Rourke in a hole for months, feeding him food mixed with the poisons of exotic plants. As they broke down his body, they went to work on his mind. When his mind broke, they went to work on his soul. They rebuilt what was left, twisting him to their purposes. The process was excruciating and exacting. Rourke was their ghost now. The perfect weapon to use against us.
That's enough. What did they do to you?
Same thing you did. They set me free.
You taught me a long time ago. Ghosts don't break. Now, I'm gonna ask you one more time.
Everyone breaks, Elias. Why don't you ask your buddy Ajax? Well, he were still with us.
Grab his chair! Grab his chair! Bring that bastard over here!
So this is how it ends, Elias? You're gonna throw me out of this plane?
You're gonna tell me all about that dig site in San Diego.
What, you gonna drop me, Lieutenant? Again?
Answer me, Rourke.
You really think you're gonna break me, Elias? Bring it on! Come on, here I am!
Well, bring him to me. It's over, Rourke. We beat you.
You haven't beaten me, Elias. You just made my job a hell of a lot easier.
Always room for one more.
snagged on some trees before we landed. Shit, get down. Looks like we got company.
We're coming to you. Logan, if you can hear me, try and find the crash site. We're just up the hill. Stay low and quiet and you will find us. You can do this, son.
The hell was that?
Tremor, maybe. But I've been wrong before.
We still have patrols moving around out here. We have a group of them headed your way.
Copy that. Stay safe.
Nice work. Kid's good, Elias.
Logan, I knew you'd find us. Good job, son.
Hesh, we see you. When this goes loud, stay low. Logan, do it.
You boys good to go? Mako's picking us up 2 clicks from here.
What the hell is that?
Either way, let's not make ourselves an easy target. We move quiet and quick, we'll make it home safe. Let's go!
Sounds like a chopper's up ahead of us.
I hear it. These canyons aren't doing them any favors.
Let's use it to our advantage then.
Stay low.
Mako, you read? We're halfway to you.
Still moving upriver, Stalker, but we'll be there.
Mm-hmm.
hide behind that waterfall.
Do it.
I see him.
Stay still and let them pass. Don't move. Let's move before they head back this way.
Side looks clear.
All right, flank right. Stay low. Only engage if you're spotted. On my mark. Okay. Go. Now. Overhead. Wait at the tree line. Let him pass.
Terrific. Quiet, keep low. Meet up at the ridge on the other side. Stay behind me. Single file. Keep it tight, people. Stay low.
Let's keep moving.
We're almost at the river.
Pass, call it in.
Mako Actual, this is Ghost 6-3. We're at the river and...
Holy shit. Is that nuclear?
Actual, got a missile in the air. Your boys coming or what?
Chopper's incoming!
Get down now.
Thank you.